Friendship with oneself is all important, because without it, one cannot be a friend with anyone else. Eleanor Roosevelt. When you care about yourself, it's easier to care about others. You feel better, stronger, and more positive. And you are more willing to invite people to share your life. Mark Twain put it this way: the worst loneliness is not to be comfortable with yourself. How can you be your own best friend? Today, I'll identify one way I can be a better friend to myself and others.